On display at St. Cecilia's Hall in Edinburgh, Scotland, is this interesting tayaw or box fiddle from Burma, now known as Myanmar. It was made at some point before 1872. This is a traditional instrument, but this particular example shows the Western influence of the violin. For more information, please check out the link in the video description.